taste test. Well, it's full. I mean, she's already filled hers up. So now I'm gonna fill mine up. She already got hers.
Yeah, you love pumpkin. Yeah. Mmm, looks like the same.
Now, you know, I'm not a beer drinker, so there's not much of a head on it, but it's only like 2% beer here. Hey, you got yours. Don't you like yours? Okay, you try yours.
Wow.
That's some good beer, but I don't drink beer, but you can tell very low alcohol content.
Yeah, well, why you look at a funny kind of beer?
So it's only like 2% beer. It's almost like water. It doesn't really taste like beer. It tastes like water.
Yeah.
Tastes like water, doesn't it? Mm. But that's Mr. Beer. Now, like I say, I don't really drink beer, you know. I'm not a beer drinker. So one beer would make me really drunk. But my other half here, she likes beer, don't you, Dolce? Mm. My goodness.
Wow.
How many you had already? Dang, you drink how many? One? Two? Three?
Yeah.
You drank three already?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Well, that's here from the Cutterelli's household. If you want to brew a Mr. Beer, yeah, you'll have fun doing it. But like I say, it's like water. Like water, isn't it? But not bad. Not bad. Not bad, huh? Okay, say bye. Bye!
Bye!